up.
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
We hurry all the way here and Crane's killed her already? He's got no sense of occasion.
Sir, what's happened?
She's gone, Alfred.
What do you mean?
Barbara. Scarecrow was punishing me. He killed her.
No. Oh, my... Well, sir, we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I should have protected her, Alfred. She's dead because of me.
Sir, please listen. Stagg's files have revealed what the Cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see? Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin. You stopped him from making it operational, but it's only a matter of time. Sir, did you hear me?
He heard you. He's wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death... Don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain, no more fear. Scout on
her. Ivy.
Oh, no.
Sir?
Alfred, run a satellite scan of the city. Let me know the instant you locate the Cloudburst.
Of course, sir. Where are you going?
GCPD. Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
You think she will help?
She doesn't have a choice. I administered the antidote, but it wasn't enough. I need to track him down and inject him again.
Good to see you, Batman.
Here it didn't go too well on that airship. Ben here is saying we, kicked your ass.
You ain't gonna find any other weapons, Batman. No way. Penguin's too smart.
They'll get me out of here. And when they do,
Zed, you gotta bring Nightwing in to help you out. What's the matter? Getting a little long in the tooth?
Hey, man. Are you okay? Watch yourself. Whoa, easy. We're just standing here. I don't like this.
23, October 26th. I was searching the...
Ryder. Hey, listen. No question.
You know, I heard...
23, October 26th. I was searching the archives and this little gem cropped up. Cops arrest a vagrant who's had a run-in.
You okay, buddy? You want anything?
No.
What the hell happened on that airship?
Scarecrow took the cloudburst.
You seen what that hack in the interview room's working on?
What, Ryder?
Something to do with religion. Couldn't be surprised if the guy dragged some of us in there for a seance.
Gordon's kid must be scared wherever she is. Although if she's as hard-nosed as her old man, she'll make Scarecrow wish he took someone else hostage.
I need your help.
From where I'm standing, you need a miracle.
Why didn't the gas affect you?
You are scared.
You would be. I need to analyze the Cobra tank for weaknesses before the Batmobile can leave GCPD. There's the tank. I'll need to scan its hull to find a weakness I can exploit.
Attention all units!
I need to zoom and focus on the target to scan from this distance.
Personnel, clear the immediate area. The Batmobile doesn't own these roads.
when they look upon you, Batman, a hero, a savior, or the architect of Gotham's demise.
I need to analyze the Cobra tank for weaknesses before the Batmobile can leave GCPD. The rear scan. Now I need to scan the sides. I've already analyzed this section. That's the right side scanned. I just need to scan the left side. This section's already been analyzed. The Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batmobile to shreds in just a few shots, and its armor is too thick for my weaponry to penetrate head-on. However, there is a weakness. The drone's rear exhaust port leads straight to the power core. One well-placed shot with the Batmobile's 60mm cannon should take it out. I need to get out of the tank's range before I can call in the Batmobile. Thank you. I can use the radar to track the drone's movements and get behind it for a clear shot at the exhaust port.
Generator Mark III allows the user to overcharge secondary weapons, increasing their offensive capability.
I'm near the clock tower. Batman's in pursuit. I need reinforcements immediately.
We're on our way. Hold on.
Calling all support teams. Enemy vehicle in pursuit. Send reinforcements ASAP.
Reinforcements en route.
I've got Batman on my tail. I need backup here now.
Reinforcements incoming.
Now to get Ivy to the Botanical Gardens.
I'm near the clock tower. Batman's in pursuit.
Alfred. I'll need to take them out before I drop off Ivy. Taken out one of the militia's APCs. I need the driver picked up and taken back to GCPD.
I'll get someone on it, Batman.
The tanks appear to be attacking in formation. I need to keep my distance and strike them from behind.
You can't hide in my city.
Have lost contact.
Try and get me to the Botanical Gardens in one piece, Batman. Or you can kiss that miracle goodbye.
Here, Ivy. What now?
Look at her.
I'm going to search for the malicious explosives deployed around the city.
Slid first.
If Azrael's ready, he'll have left a burning bat symbol on a rooftop for me to find. Militia fortification has been established in the north of Miyagani Island. They think they're safe. They're wrong.
You've seen Scarecrow's face up close? Or has he had surgery after getting mauled by some kind of mutant crocodile? Imagine what it looked like before.
Batman just saved my ass. I'm heading back to base.
I served my country, sacrificed everything, lost friends, meant nothing to them.
You know we've crossed the line. There's no going back. We won't be forgiven for what we've done here.
I don't want their forgiveness. I want them to beg for their lives.
Time to find the commander and shut this place down. I can't leave the militia checkpoints operational. Time to find them. Two-Face's crew is robbing the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. They're not getting their hands on 1 cent of Gotham's money.
Scarecrow releases that crap. Life was starting to get real
what are you thinking?
I'm thinking quick.
How quick?
But there is only one quick.
I'd say there's varying degrees of quickness.
Now, the more you speak, the more I think I'm gonna whack you instead.
You haven't arrived at the churchyard, Batman, despite my clear instructions.
Blow it!
Two-Face's thugs won't hear me over the alarm. No need to be quiet. I can hit them fast, hit them hard.
This couldn't be easier!
I can't bring the car in. Can't do that at this time. Two-Face locked us in. The thugs aren't after money now. They're after me. And there's no alarm to cover the sound of my attacks.
Harvey might feel bad about this, Batman, but we'll bring him round.
Well
Well then, boys, looks like that bank has a bat infestation. Since we're making such a large withdrawal, why don't we take care of it for them?
Lock the doors and find them. Whoever kills the bastard and brings us the body gets double their cut.
Two-Face locked us in. The thugs aren't after money now. They're after me. And there's no alarm to cover the sound of my attacks.
What the?
Still trying to figure that out.
Yeah, well, hurry.
He ain't getting up. Keep moving.
We thought you might show up, Batman.
We were counting on it.
Batman, you got this wrong. The Bank of Gotham, it launders money for the mob.
Or what's left of it. You remember the mob, right? The guys who burned half our face off because they couldn't get to you?
Now, sure, there's plenty of clean money mixed with the dirty. But what isn't tainted in this town?
So stay away from the bank. You'll regret it if you don't.
Cash, Two-Face's crew went after the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. I need you to disable the bank security gate and pick up Dent's thugs.
Sure thing, Batman. I'll send a car around now.
The alarm's been tripped at the Bank of Gotham Dresher branch. Two-Face's crew are trying their luck, sir.
Activated. Another man down, guys. Another one.
I don't care who you are. Don't you come between me.
I want it. I see him. He's over here.
alarm's been tripped at the Bank of Gotham Drescher branch. Two-Face's crew are trying their luck, sir.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area. Attacks will be covered by the noise of the alarm. No need to be subtle.
Okay, men. Every time the Bat gets one of you, we're gonna talk.
I see Batman! He's here!
Ed, your family gets their hazard pay while you rot in jail. Tails,
they get punished in your play.
I lost him! He went that way!
Mercy. Gentlemen, it's bonus time. You want to double your pay tonight?
It's as easy as this.
Kill the Batman!
Two-Face, cut the alarm. I need to be quiet.
It's fate, Batman. Don't try and fight it. Two-Face, cut the alarm. I need to be quiet.
Show yourself!
Is he gonna be okay?
Where is he?
This way!
I've got your back.
There's something under the floor! Nothing. I think I'm losing it.
Can't help it. He's out cold.
I knew you wouldn't let this slide. Remember when I had the principal? Remember when I told Gordon we should arrest you? Said we shouldn't work with vigilantes? You promised me we'd crush crime in Gotham within a year.
Was I ever part of the plan? Or was I just a distraction? A pretty boy lawyer the mob can focus all that hate on. While you tore them apart!
Last chance. Get out of my way. Or I deal with you myself.
Cash, the Drescher Bank's secure. Send a car for Dent's men.
On it.
Two-Face is attempting to rob Gotham's largest bank in Kingston. Time he was brought to justice, sir.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
Got a tank. Scarecrow's got lots of tanks. Quick, Mike. It ain't fair, I'm telling you.
Just like the others, these thugs can't hear a thing over the alarms. I'll hit them as hard as I can. I can't bring the car in here.
Man down! Don't let him stop! He's gone! I lost him! I think he went that way!
We were gonna spare you. Guys like me behind. The coin wants him dead.
All of you, out!
No more alarm to hide the sound of my attacks. I need to be quiet.
Can't argue with the coin, Batman.
These guys will make sure.
No more alarm to hide the sound of my attacks. I need to be quiet.
You're better off dead, Bat. Just look what happened to us. And these guys will make sure.
No more alarm to hide the sound of my attacks. I need to be quiet.
We'll kill you for what you did to us.
Choices led to this moment, Batman.
bad idea. I need to get clear before triggering it.
You're better off dead, Bat. Just look what happened to us. And these guys will make sure.
No more alarm to hide the sound of my attacks. I need to be quiet.
We'll kill you for what you did to us.
I know you're there, old friend.
This is number 4. How the hell are we gonna beat them?
What happened to him?
I knew I didn't imagine it!
Stop it! This isn't funny!
choices led to this moment, Batman.
Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find him. Something's here. No!
It was fate, Batman, to die.
Can't look at me, Batman. Can't look at my face.
Come out, coward.
Cash, I've captured Two-Face. I'll bring him to you. Send a car for his men.
Sure thing, Batman.
Settle down, Dent.
Don't call me that! He's dead.
I don't believe that.
I wish I was dead. I'm a freak because of you!
That wasn't my fault.
You're the man who put that acid-throwing bastard in the dock. You said we'd save Gotham.
I'm sorry, Harvey.
Hands off the boss, bat freak!
Yeah.
Still trying to preserve the balance of justice, eh, Batman? Impossible! Think of all the crimes you missed while capturing us!
So how's it hanging, Harv? Color me insensitive, but I've always wanted to ask. Did everything get split down the middle?
Ivy cares about the environment, Batman. You gotta give her credit. That's not a popular position to take these days.
What's wrong with me?
You were sick.
Think you're finding that weapon? The Knight knows this city better than you. He knows where to hide.
Hey, Batman. How you doing? Let me know if you need anything.
I don't think I can listen to that crap for much longer. We need soundproof cells in here.
Seriously, if there's anything urgent, important, or, you know, confidential, come straight to me. I'll take care of it.
Hey,
just a matter of time before Firefly attacks. The smoke will lead me straight to him.
We had this kind of hardware on every job. Sure make things easier. So that stag guy didn't leave. Idiot. I see through every move he's got, and you still don't see him coming. Pathetic! Rethinking taking on a bat!
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
Eye on the sky now.
bumps and rides in my time, but this is way better. Scarecrow's a real buzzkill. He should put something funny on or something.
Lucius. Open the parking lot entrance.
I thought you were here already, Mr. Wayne. Must be a glitch in the system. I'll get that checked immediately. Mr. Wayne, the perimeter's been breached. We have some uninvited guests.
Not for long.
Who's gonna fight crime now? Robin?
Down.
Mr. Wayne. Just fire out a pulse, and the onboard computer can generate an image of what you've scanned below. And yes, it's sensitive enough to detect long-dead plant roots, assuming they're there to be found.
We can't
consider it done, Mr. Wayne. Good luck with the gardening.
Master Bruce, I'm afraid those drones were just the beginning. I've detected a significant redeployment of vehicles from Founders Island into the north and south of the city. It seems the Arkham Knight is tightening his grip.
I'm ready for them, Alfred.
Very good, sir.
Redeployment of drones on Miyagani Island. Is destroyed. Tell your men it's safe.
Good work, Batman.
Found a way to track the root systems beneath Gotham.
Follow the roots. They'll take you where you need to go.
Comes down on your misguided crusade.
Army. Oh, man.
city, and I never heard of him.
Thank you.
right. Yeah, that's just what Gotham needs. Another guy in a mask.
Serpent down!
You're going back to jail, Linz.
This will not be like last time! Dodge this! No one burns as bright as me! You can't stop me, Batman! Gotham will be ashes by dawn!
Another run-in with Firefly, sir.
Just like the last time. He's attacking fire stations.
Perhaps he takes their work personally, sir.
Keep tabs on the other stations, Alfred. Let me know when he strikes.
than a serpent drone.
Something's changed. Scarecrow's getting scarier, like he's looking forward to something.
Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
Opposite the biggest clock in Gotham, and you're asking me what time it is.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
Sharing the streets with freaking tanks!
I'm sorry about Barbara Bruce. It's terrible. But look, just call the temp agency and I'm sure they'll send you another.
That's what happens when you take on my men. You lose.
That's another one of the militia's lieutenants out of the big...
Thank you. I thought I was dead for sure. It was animals.
Think. What do you remember about
Chief,
about the guy working with Scarecrow? Bad case of bat envy.
I watched you on the airship as you nearly tore those men apart. Fear's honest, Dark Knight. It seems a cornered bat may be a killer after all.
I've found a way to track the root systems beneath Gotham.
Follow the roots. They'll take you where you need to go. I can feel her, Batman. Get closer. Trapped. further away. It's not enough. Scan deeper. You found her, but she's trapped.
What's the bat doing here?
You're gonna die here.
Riddler, tell me what...
searching. She's waking from a long sleep.
Is that what I think it is?
It's Batman! Step on it!
Even now they look to you, the impotent authorities, the cowards who fled, all eyes, all hopes, upon a man who fails his friends.
Sustain the sonar pulse so that it cracks the earth and frees Ivy's plan.
Destroyed my plant, Batman. I can't stop them now. She will die unless you stop them! Hold them off!
I need to stop the militia attacking Ivy's plant.
Got all kinds of bling on that car, man.
need to find Scarecrow and get yourself gassed again. It's high time I stretched your legs.
That's what happens when you take on my men. You lose.
Firefly. Could have sworn Gotham's supposed to have a fire bug, too.
Thank you.
commander's here somewhere. I need to find him and shut this checkpoint down.